We marched to York. Commodus was safe, and Oswald ready to accept peace. I pray to the gods that an end to this horrific bloodshed was within our grasp, that I could finally return with my men to Rome. I began to realize that Commander Vitalian had every reason to question the wisdom of this campaign. How many soldiers had given their lives to achieve this so-called victory? For me, I had spilled all the blood I could handle.
Governor, I bring before you Oswald, King of the Britons. He has renounced this rebellion. He will submit to the rule of Rome, and henceforth he will only fight to secure peace between our two great peoples.
Highness Commodus, all we ask is that my people are treated with fairness, treated as equals. So that all may live in peace.
So that we all may live in peace. The peace treaty from Rome.
The Emperor's will! The Emperor's peace!
All he needs is the King's mark on that scroll, and then we can all leave this godforsaken island.
Your Emperor, my father, he is indeed wise and fair.
This is the Emperor's seal. It is a direct extension of his will and the power of Rome.
Rise. Embrace me. King Oswald, here is your peace.
No!
How dare you?
You filthy, stinking dog! How dare you!
You see what happens when you defy me?
Never defy me!
Barbarians didn't kill my father. The Emperor did. Save Rome from them.
Now, kneel, you dogs! What are you waiting for? I said kneel!
This is not the time.
My father is a god! I am a god! Obey me! as you obey the gods! Get us to the harbor. Battalion! I order you to take control of these rebellious scum! Hold the city, spare no one! You'll all pay dearly for this! We will slay every man, every woman, and every child! Let's cheat on your grave! Reinforce the walls! Push them back! Now! Close the gates! We must keep their army out at all costs! I'll take control here. You man the walls. Marius, we need time. You need to keep these enemy out as long as possible. We need to get all our civilians down to the docks. Do whatever you can. I'll meet you down at the courthouse. Now go!
Positions now! A rain of arrows on my signal!
Yes, sir! Yes, sir.
York is lost. We can't stop so many. Must be the entire Britain.
I've never seen anything like it.
Soldiers! A great battle awaits us! They are coming for us! To take everything we have, everything we love. They are determined to take it all from us. Let them come, and we will see if they can! Archers, commence fire!
Thank you.
Soldiers! Fire!
Come on!
rebellion! The South Gate has fallen! The city will be overwhelmed! Get these people to the boats!
Yes, sir!
I need to get to the docks. Is there another way?
Yes, sir. You can cut through the slums there.
Thank you.
back here!
Roman! Get him!
Battalion is sounding the retreat. We must fall back to the courthouse.
Sir, ground to a halt. Been here for the hour.
They have embedded archers.
Those bars just won't fall.
Come on, men! Let's show them the strength of our shields and the edge of our blades! Of you, keep this bridge open for the retreat. I'll meet with Vitalian at the courthouse.
Yes, sir.
He's off limits.
Thank you.
the next assault. Marius, come. Follow me. Thank the gods we might get some respite. Only way out now.
We'll get them on the ship from Rome. It's armored and will withstand anything the barbarians can throw at it.
No. They will have to go on the other boats. Commodus and his guard escaped on the warship. They were the first to run. The first out of the harbor, kicking aside women and children as they fled.
Status of our defenses, soldier.
We're cut off from all districts and trying to hold the bridges, but most of our men have been evacuated.
Good. When all our men are safe, we will evacuate on the last boat out. Are you clear?
Yes, sir.
Marius, this way.
We must get word out. Tell the Senate. What Commodus has done will have to be paid for.
Agreed. Take command, Marius. Reach our men on the bridge and bring them back. I'll oversee the evacuation from here.
You there! Fall back! We're getting you out of here. I'll take the Scorpio and provide you cover. You men, haul me back to the left bank.
Yes, sir.
Haul
yes,
men!
Sir.
Until the ship is clear.
No! You have to go. You must live. The Senate will listen to you. You're a commander. They have to. Now go.
Damocles was a great warrior. A revered leader in a vast army. His cowardly commanders abandoned him. Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit. A ghostly, black-armored centurion who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him.
Damocles.
You are a general of Rome. I brought you here to protect me from Damocles. But you are Damocles! God's protect. You are Damocles!
Indeed I am. And my story is almost at an end. I became driven by one thought, one solitary desire. The desire for vengeance. Vengeance against the Emperor Nero, who had my family butchered. Vengeance against his despicable sons, who betrayed my legion! In order to exact my vengeance, I'd have to return to where my journey began. Return to my home. Danger surrounded me on my journey back to Rome. The evil which had plagued Britain had now infected this city. Starving refugees from our once free Rome lined the roads, telling tales of deprivation and torture. The rule of law lay shattered. My life's solitary purpose was to return to Rome and end the evil that you created, Nero. To prevent you from destroying the Rome that I love. And to return it to its people.